Hello, welcome to my final devlog. It's been a while since I've made one of these, since I've been so busy with making Voidside, among other things. So, now that the game's out, I would like to sort of go over everything that I've been working on for the past few months. Voidside is a movement shooter combined with something like Vampire Survivors. There are quite a few things that I've added, such as a new enemy type, tons more maps, abilities, upgrades, ton of bug fixes, and just a bunch of little changes that you don't really hear about that much, so I'm going to go over everything in this video. So, since my last devlog, there have been 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 new maps that I've made. Now, here we've got Fields, which is an interesting one. It's a bit like Fortress, but it's a lot calmer. It's sort of a beginner map. You unlock it right after the first level. Now, we've got Trench, also pretty easy, but yeah, I mean, there's not much really to say about this one. Okay, and for the final base game level, we've got Swamp, and I'll explain base game level later. Swamp is a large level with limited visibility, and it's got a lot of effects that I'm pretty proud of. So then, in my infinite wisdom, I decided to release an update on the same day as the game coming out, which is where the new enemy type came from as well, and that added a new level, Labs, which is where the new enemy type was made. I had a lot of fun making these maps, and I think I've definitely got better at making them as time has gone on. Okay, so next up we have the upgrades and abilities system. So this is something I think I was teasing in the last few devlogs. And basically, you get coins in the game, and then out of the game you spend them on things like force fields, coin multipliers, and other cool things. The catch with these upgrades is that you have to use health to use them. For example, the force field will shield you, but it will also take 8 damage a second from you, so you have to be smart with them. A new enemy was added, two new enemies were added, one of which is a drone which chases you across the map, beeping at you, and if you get too close to it, it will explode, and yeah, you don't want to be there when that happens. And finally, we have the new enemy, the mutant. This guy sort of plods around the place, and if you get too close to him, he'll hit you for a ton of damage. So, the release process for the game was pretty fun because I kept finding lots and lots and lots of new bugs every time I thought I'd made a finished version. But now, I mean, the version is finished, it's out. You can see the Steam page here with some amazing artwork that was made by a friend and an amazing trailer that was also made by a really good YouTube channel, which is linked in the description. So, I hope that you like the game, I hope that you check it out, and I may make another devlog telling you how the launch went. Thanks for watching, it would mean a lot to me if you liked, if you subscribed, because we're 3 off 100 subscribers, and it would mean the most to me if you got and played Voidside, because that's what I've been working on for the past year. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. We'll be right back.